guys, it is Vlogmas day two. Did not vlog this morning because I kind of slept a little bit. I was up late actually trying to get this video up. My Wi-Fi went out, so that was the best part of yesterday. Gonna go to Joey's house. I took a shower, but I didn't wash my hair because I just washed it yesterday. So I just kind of brushed it and let it do its thing. Just again wearing my gold J necklace, my Fitbits under this, three diamond stud earrings. This is a, I guess like a, I don't know, dusty rose, sienna color. I don't even know what color this is. Mauve, Henley, button-down Henley from Gap. These jeans are from Charlotte Russe. They're just black and they are ripped. They're a little big on me, so I had to pair it with a belt, which is always good, I guess. And then I have my black and white checkered Vans. I'm about to head out to go to Joey's. I'm packing all my stuff that I need for tonight. And like I said, we're going to be decorating a Christmas tree for the first time because he's never really put one up at his house or anything like that. So we're going to go to Home Depot. So for my makeup, I actually did eyeliner today. Hey guys, so I'm on the highway, so sorry if it's a little loud. And yesterday this wasn't in the way, but today it is a little bit, so I apologize. But I am on my way to Joey's house. Yesterday's vlog will be linked down below, so make sure you check it out because it has important information in it in case you missed it. Okay, so here's an overview of what I got at the Dollar Tree because I never took anything out yesterday. And so I'm going to decorate everything. We have stockings. They were only a dollar. This one's mine. It's all sparkly with snowflakes because, duh. And then he chose the Santa one. This can go on the coffee table where the tree's probably going to go, so it's more Christmassy. I forgot to get peppermints, but then it would look cute sitting out with this with peppermints on the table. This little thing. This is a whole kit, and then we have this little guy you can hang up, this elf, and then this, I don't know what to do with it, but that's fine. And then I had to buy the hooks for these, because then I realized they didn't have hooks, and then these we can hang somewhere, because they make noises, and then a bunch of ornaments. Like, this is how cute the Dollar Tree is. Like, they had some not basic ones. Look at all this glitter that is now on his bed. You hanging out with strippers? Sea salt and vinegar. If you don't like them, then you're not with it. You either love them or you hate them. And I love them. Do you like them?
Yeah, I hate them.
Perfect. And you got sun chips. And then what did we get? I got a 6-inch on wheat. But I got the same thing he got.
Turkey and stuff.
And turkey and stuff? Comment down below because we're having a debate. Okay, are these too big to go on a Christmas tree?
That's the size of my hand.
Yeah, but you could put them on a Christmas tree. It would look fine. I want that. Can you buy me it? Look at it.
Yo, that's not that bad. 80 bucks for that?
Yeah, no, for real. Can
that's
I have it?
6.5 feet.
Please, you can put it outside. Oh, look at it, it's moving. And we need the skirt. There goes Joey. We now have to go to Target because Home Depot didn't have that much. So we're gonna go to Target for a tree skirt and some more ornaments and some garland. And we should be good after that. Buy me this?
No.
It's only $15.
Oh my God, for Snickers?
But look how big it is.
No, we're not doing that again.
The other day at
no,
Big Lots.
No, we're not.
So listen.
Care. Nope.
Listen.
Don't even wanna hear a gingerbread house story.
At Big Lots, they had a pre-made one. Already built.
Thank God.
Do you want that one? So then we just have to decorate
it? No, that's the worst part.
No. They don't even have a Z because they hate me. They have every other letter. So we're getting this ornament. We have to put a picture in it, which we are not prepared to do today. But we're going to do one every single year, apparently. So this one says 2020. And I will find a picture of us to put in there one day. And last year for Christmas, I got him an ornament, but we didn't have a tree, so we just hung it on the wall. But it's like, it says our first Christmas.
Last night, as crowds cheered on our record-breaking night for Dasher.
I want dinosaurs, bud.
You want a red one?
I like this one.
I like the furry one.
I like this one. The furry one looks interesting.
explains to me this God!
So we have the tree up finally, the mistletoe, and all of our cute little decorations that I added. We are going to do the outside lights next week because it's late and it's going to take a little bit, so he's going to do the outside. But we have it all set up. I put little candy canes in this, and it's very exciting. It's almost 9 o'clock or close to, 8:45. So I'm going to go ahead and end this vlog here so I can start editing it. So make sure you check out yesterday's vlog down below, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!